Hi guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope that you guys are all doing amazing today. I wanted to do a little what's in my spring bag this season because I really enjoy watching these videos and I think it's fun. I did a what's in my backpack like a long time ago and I honestly really enjoyed that video. I didn't think I would, but I think it's fun to see people like dig out of their bags what's in there. So we have her about to bust literally full to the brim. But before we get into what is in the bag and all about the bag, I want to thank Dossier for working with me on today's video. If you've never heard of them before, they are a perfume brand that brings you luxury scents and high quality with clean ingredients, except without the designer markup. With them, there is no $100 plus perfume, but you can get the same amazing scents that you love. And I don't know if you guys know, but it literally costs like $2 to make a perfume, and these designer brands are selling it for over $100 a lot of times. And a lot of these perfumes are also full of toxic chemicals. Dossier makes their perfumes even cleaner than the Sephora Clean List. There's no toxic chemicals, nothing bad for you in here, and you can get it at a fraction of the price of those designer brands. So their perfumes are all around $30, and they were nice enough to send me this one. As you can see, it says here, iconic scents, designer quality, no markups, and it comes with a beautiful little card describing the scent. I went with the Floriental Vanilla, which is inspired by YSL's Black Opium. So I think it smells like so similar, basically identical. Here is the little perfume bottle. For it to be a fraction of the cost, it is such good quality, a nice solid glass bottle. And the top notes are mandarin, pear, pink pepper, licorice. Middle notes are jasmine and orange blossom. And the base notes are cedarwood, patchouli, vanilla, and coffee. So let's give her a sniff. Literally my favorite perfume. When I let my boyfriend smell this, he was like, that smells just like you. Like, this is like right up my alley. And amazing price, amazing quality. It lasts all day long. I also will say that I really like that the lid is magnetic. I think that's so just a nice touch. So again, I want to thank Dossier for working with me on today's video. You guys can check the description box for a link to go check out all the scents for yourself. They literally have such a huge website with so many great scents inspired by your favorite perfumes, but at a fraction of the cost. So make sure that you guys go and check them out. And without further ado, let's get into what's in my bag. So this bag is from Misguided. I wanted a white bag for the spring. I'm really into neutrals, as you guys know, and I'm trying to bring in more white into my wardrobe. And I'm also trying to bring in more color, so I think a white bag is perfect because it will go with literally everything. So here's the bag. Here it is up close. As you guys can see, it's like croc, which is very cute. I have like a love-hate relationship with designer bags. I've gone through points in my life where I wanted designer. Right now I'm at a point where I don't want designer, where I just want trendy bags. I do want a designer bag at some point, but it's gonna be like a very special occasion. Like maybe when I finish my master's or when something great happens, I will treat myself to a designer bag. But for now, I'm very happy with cute, trendy bags. It has this little handle so that you can like throw it on your elbow and go out the door. But I also love that it has the long strap so you can wear it as a satchel. That is literally a requirement for me. Any bag I will ever own, designer or not, will be double strapped like this because I love to be able to carry it, but I also love to be able to throw it on my shoulder. Both very important aspects to me for a bag. If I can find this, I will of course link it down below for you guys. I got it like a month or two ago, so. But if you can't already tell, she's busting at the seams. I do fill her up like to the top. So let's go ahead and open her up. She does have the nice gold clasp right here, which is really nice and keeps her shut. But let's just go straight into it. So first thing I see on top are my keys. Pretty straightforward. I'm not really gonna go through my keys. You know, I've got my car key, my apartment key on here, other keys. The only thing on here that you guys are probably noticing is the pepper spray. I think every girl should have pepper spray. You can get it really cheap at Walmart or probably at a gas station, I don't know. I think everybody should have some little protective tool like that, especially if you're like me and you go take photos by yourself. So my keys are first thing on top. Second thing I'm gonna pull out, because this is taking up the bulk of the bag, is my wallet. This wallet again is just from Target. One day if I get a designer bag, I'll probably get a matching wallet, but again, this is just blue croc Target wallet. Very simple girl I am. It's double zippered. And then in here, of course, I have my debit cards, my license. I have some Polaroids, some membership cards, all that good stuff that you keep in a wallet, I have in here. Next thing I have on here that I'm seeing just right on top are masks. I have two masks in here because you never know when you're gonna lose one or something. One is disposable, so if I needed to throw it away or wear it somewhere where I wouldn't want to reuse it, I do have a disposable mask with me pretty much at all times. This, I've talked about them before. They're a 50 pack on Amazon for like $10. It's a really good deal. It's on my Amazon shop if you're interested, but I love this. I think it's super cute. It's like a surgical mask, but black. So it makes your outfits look a tiny bit cuter. Then I also have a cotton mask. These are my favorite cotton masks I've ever tried. They're double lined. I got them off of Etsy. I will have the name of the shop down below. But they are such good quality. It came in a pack of three. I got these like towards, I guess, the beginning of the pandemic, or it was like August or something like that, because I needed more masks and I love these. I mean, they are so soft. So it came with a camo one, a gray one, and a black one. These are easily my two favorite masks, a cotton one and a disposable one. I think with like these two sets, then you're totally set and good to go. Okay, so next thing I am seeing right here is some Altoids. I'm like really weird about mint. I like don't like mint sometimes, but I actually really do like these. Chris got these and had them in my car, and I totally stole them and put them in my purse, but he still gets them all the time. So I either have some kind of gum or mint in my purse at all times, just because you never know when you're gonna need it or when maybe you forgot to brush your teeth. It happens, let's be real. I'm about to eat one right now. This is the wintergreen flavor, and like I said, I'm weird about mint stuff. Like, sometimes I don't like it, but I actually really do like these, so Altoids. Next thing I'm seeing in here are my AirPods. I always need these because, of course, I take my purse to the gym. It's very rare I use my AirPods at home unless I'm trying to, like, edit and I don't want to mess up people, like, watching TV or something. But for the most part, I keep them in my purse because I need them when I go to the gym, or I like to pop my AirPods in when I'm at the grocery store, just, like, something basic like that. So I have my AirPods. These are the old ones, or like not the newest version, but I think they work perfectly good and I love them. Next, I am seeing a pen. You literally do not realize how often you need pens. Literally just the other day we were out and about and we had to sign something and they were like, do you have a pen? And we were like, no. So that is what prompted me to put this pen in here, because I was like, why don't we have a pen with us? Like, we need a pen. Always have a pen in your purse. You never know when you might need one. And also, it's always good to be the person who's prepared. So like, if you're at a job interview or you run into a leasing office or something and you need to sign something, it always looks good to be able to pull out a pen. So make sure you go throw a pen in your purse, because I just learned the hard way that I need one on hand. Next thing in the big main pocket is a pair of sunglasses. I have sunglasses everywhere. I have them in my center console of my car, in my sunglass thing. I have them in my purse. I have them in my backpack. Like, I have like five pairs and they're all in different places because I'm always needing sunglasses. So these are super cute. They're brown, if you can tell. Brown sunnies. Throw them on. They're like the very trendy rectangle sunnies. I feel like you have to wear them like down a little bit, because if you put them like this, it's kind of weird looking. But if you like wear them down, I feel like they're cute. I haven't actually gotten the chance to wear these too much yet with an outfit or something, so looking forward to doing that. But that's why I threw them in here, so that I would get the chance to wear them. And they are from Amazon as well, in my Amazon shop. So that's everything in the big pocket. If you'll see here, there's like the big main pocket, and then there's this little zipper pocket, which is where I keep a few other little beauty items. So first thing I see in here is a hair tie, another thing that you just never know when you're gonna need. I often, like you see, I don't wear them on my wrists anymore like I used to. So I have had it happen where I am at the gym without a hair tie. So this has come in handy multiple times for me. Next, I'm gonna pull this out because I really need this. This is a lip balm. This is by Glossier. It's their mintbalm.com universal skin salve. I had heard really good things about this, so I went ahead and ordered it, and I do really like it. I have the mint and then I have the coconut. I'm about to put this on. My lips are very chapped right now. I will say I'm probably not going to be repurchasing. I am on the lookout for like my favorite balm. This is a little too thick for me. It's like almost sticky, very thick. If you're into that, you'll love this, but I'm into something a little bit more smooth than sticky, and this has like the slightest stick to it. So if you have a favorite lip balm, let me know down below. I'm thinking I'm gonna try the Summer Fridays one next because I've heard good things about it, but I'm concerned that it's gonna be sticky. So maybe I'll have to go to Sephora and like feel it, but this has the slightest stick to it. But if you don't mind that, then I will say it is very moisturizing. So this is the lip balm I am currently using. Next in my little beauty section, speaking of Dossier, I have the mini perfume that came with the bottle that I got, the Floriental Vanilla. It's super cute, this just little mini bottle. And I feel like having a perfume in your purse comes in handy because if you're like me, you go out the door, you forget to put on perfume. So it's like great to just get in the car and spritz this on you, or after the gym, if you have to go into the grocery store, spritz this on you and you are as good as new. Next thing I have in here is a little thing of hand lotion. This is by EOS. Do you guys remember the little EOS egg lip balms that were like so popular? Like, what was I, in middle school, I think? I don't know if they're still a thing, but like, do you guys know what I'm talking about? Well, I have their hand lotion. Honestly, it's nothing special, just a little hand lotion that I picked up at like one of those little like $5 sections at Ulta. Oh. It has like no scent to it, but as you can see, just some good old lotion. Oh wait, you know what? It kind of smells like cucumber melons. Wow, this is throwing me back. Yeah, that's honestly really nice. So if you need a hand lotion and you see this, I would pick it up. I have nothing bad to say about it, but I will say I need lotion in my purse at all times. I'm like the driest bitch. Like, I don't know what the heck. Literally, I can't touch paper or like flip pages without a bottle of lotion next to me. I'm not even kidding. I know it's so weird, but I'm like super dry and need lotion around me at all times. I have lotion on my side table, lotion in my purse, lotion in my car, lotion in my bathroom, lotion everywhere, because I'm very dry and I hate when my hands are not moisturized. So lotion is very important to me. Things that are too scented just do not work for me. But I will say for like a basic hand lotion, this is good. Next thing I have in here, of course, COVID times, hand sanitizer. You definitely need this. I've always had hand sanitizer in my purse actually, but now I have this everywhere, not just in my purse. So this is just a Assured antibacterial hand sanitizer, mint scented. I believe I picked this up at Target as well. I will say that the mint scent is very weak. It's more like, just smells like alcohol, like hand sanitizer. But we all know we need this in our life right now, just in general, but then especially because of the times that we are living in. Hop in your car, sanitize really quick. This is something that you can never go wrong with having in your purse. Last but certainly not least, I have a lip gloss in my purse. This is the Kylie Always Shining High Gloss. This is what she looks like. This is a really good lip gloss, I will say. I like it for touch-ups though, not for like my basic gloss. It's super shiny, but it also does have like that stick to it. So this is just good if I'm like out with my friends for dinner or something and then we like decide we want to take pics or something. I always like to have a nice lip gloss just to touch things up. I do think this is a good lip gloss. It does have a little bit of stick if that bothers you, but I think it is good and it's super shiny because it's her high gloss. All right, let's put all my stuff back in. So I'll just show you guys, like the Kylie gloss goes in there, hand sanitizer, lip balm, hair tie, and the perfume. This is like my little beauty section. Oh, and the lotion. And then at the bottom, I'm going to put my wallet in there, pin, sunnies, and masks, Altoids, AirPods, keys. And then she is full to the brim once again. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope that you kind of enjoyed seeing what is in my purse. If you are new here and you like fashion lifestyle vlogs, I'm also in grad school, make sure that you subscribe and stick around. It seriously means the absolute world to me. Again, thank you Dossier for partnering with me on today's video. You guys can check out their perfumes with the link in my description box. You can't beat the price for the quality of the perfume. And I will see you guys so very soon in my next one. Bye guys.